Opportunities are infinite. All you have to do is take a risk, take a chance, and... boring. Hindi pwedeng hashtag blessed at hashtag living the life lang tayo. We have to get up and move!
Tito Marvs! Okay ka lang?
Sorry. Na-carried away lang. Sa true lang, opportunities are out there. Ikaw lang inaantay. Kung alam mong opportunity sila, for sure, hashtag ikaw lang sa kalam. Do what it takes to find the job. Show up and be the best. Sige, video ko naman to eh. Gagawin ko ng example ng sarili ko. Hindi naman tayo pinanganak na mayaman. So I live the hustle life. House to sino longganisa? Check. Waiter bartender? Check. Mascot sa fast food? Check! Wala akong pinipiling work. And since childhood, I have worked all my life, non-stop. But in everything I do, I made sure I am the best, yo! So noong nag-catering kami sa isang TV show, I got discovered. And boom! Artista! Pero di pa rin ako naging choosy. Kasi I looked into the future. And I saw, di na ako tatangkad. At di na ako popogi pa. Sabi ni God, yan na yan, Marvin. Everything has its time, so kailangang maghanap ng career na pang long time. Kaya I said to myself, I like food, I like money, why not make money from what I like? So when I became a donut endorser, I asked for a donut franchise. I also built my own rice meal business. Everything was a struggle until we made the hit. We started with the Japanese resto, tapos sunod-sunod na. Kaya naman, I am proud that this is how it started. This is how it's going. How did I do it? Three things. One, LLL. Always look, listen, and learn. Wala naman akong alam, Lods. Hindi nga ako nakapag-college eh. Pero, I always look, listen, and learn. Natuto ako, kaya I'm sure, kaya mo rin. Two, PPP. I always prepare, practice, and predict. I want to win before I fight. Hindi ako lumalaban ng di ako sigurado. Hinahanda ko lahat. Wow! Parang I made it na, no? Business is good. Akala ko, pwede ko nang ibura-bura kayang buhay ko. Hashtag, sana all, not yet. Just like all, tinamaan din ako ng pandemic. Grabe, when you have people depending on you, hindi ka pwedeng sakalam lang sa sarili mo. Be sakalam for others, for my family, for my team. So, being the hashtag madiskarte in me, I thought of ways to keep it going. Sa totoo lang, ang sarap kayang itulog ng pandemic. Grabe, ang hirap magtrabaho ng naka-double mask, RT-PCR, antigen. Ay, Lord, ano pa ba? Pero, nandito na tayo eh. Let's just roll up our sleeves and get to work. Dahil ikaw lang sa kalam for your loved ones. Ikaw lang sa kalam for your own success. So I have to go to my secret weapon, number 3. AAA. I accept, adjust, and adapt. Maniwala kayo. Laging may curveball loads, laging may challenges, pero kadalasan, blessings in disguise yan. So the thing I do is accept. Then I think fast, adjust, and then adapt. AAA! So I thought of several businesses while I was stuck at home. Una, nag-bake ako. Mr. Vin Munchies Cakes and Pastries. Teka, dagdagan ng sipag. Tito Marv's Food to Go! Then naisip ko, how to help other businesses? Pasok! YouTube bayamihan! E napalaki ang bili ko ng oven. Makapag-litsyon nga ng biek. Hello, Kochi! Yan ang mga sinimulan ko ngayong pandemic. E kayo, did you find at least one job? Kung wala pa, galaw na loads, ha? So, you're still watching this video. Thank you, ha? Eto, last na. As your Tito Marvs, gusto ko lang sabihin ulit, hashtag, ikaw lang sa kalam. Ikaw lang sa kalam kasi every crisis is an opportunity. Ikaw lang sa kalam if you do my top 3. LLL. PPP. AAA. Ikaw lang sa kalam dahil I know today you will find work. You will find passion. You will find success. Halika, say it with me. Ako lang sa kalam. Everybody's got a job to do. Let's get to work!